have the Australian salmon, which I've had in the fridge for about an hour. That will help firm it up. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to add to the plastic bag, or another plastic bag, is this salt and pepper coating, and we're going to shake it around, and then that will be our coating that would later I'll be able to put into the fry pan with a little bit of oil in it and cook it up. Only bloody take around about a minute to a minute and a half to do, and then we'll just have these little bite-sized pieces.